Yeah, I just made a game shark code or whatever. I just bumped the speed up to 150cc for time trials. No spin outs if you do that, but works basically the same. Is Yoshi the fastest character? Yoshi, Toad, and Peach. Those three are the same. Oh, nice. Green. I don't think that red went away. Close. Nice. Whoops. I didn't actually want to place that. Nice. Let's go. No, would have had the IL record for sure. Still pretty good though, I'll take it. That would have been like almost 38 maybe, I didn't really see. I think the IL record's still like 4002 maybe, I don't remember. Yeah, the CPUs actually still technically drive around the track, kind of, but they'll sort of drive through walls and stuff sometimes, but for the most part, they kind of stay close to the track. They don't get entirely just, like, warped across, unless they, like, fall off the track sometimes, and you catch them. Call this SC3 lap? I mean, for 150cc, Chaco Mountain, sure. Yeah, let's waste a bunch of time going for Weather Tango. 116 almost. With a 3 out of 3 on the regular shortcut. I lost like 10 seconds. Hey, Ian. Why, dude? Why? I went and got triple shrooms and went back. Yeah, I mean, that would give me... I could probably maybe get like a 25-second Choco or something. Instead of a 105. So 40 seconds. Saved a tiny bit. Yeah, no one really cares too much about 150cc records, so no one would grind for that probably. Unless it was just super free, and then it really, I don't know if you could call it a grind at that point. Go. Dude. Oh my God. Can you triple type B for reversing? No, when you reverse, you immediately are going the reverse speed. It's like, I don't know, 10 kilometers per hour or something. 10 or 12, I can't remember. I think it's 10, but yeah, you can triple tap the brake, but it doesn't do anything for reversing. Nice. Those my items? Why were those even there? Alright, try reds again. Penguin emote global. That'd be pretty awesome. Dude, come on. Let's go. Nice. My sum of best is 22.33 now, so I don't remember what it was before. Nah, the IO record's like a 48 or something. Second goal day just from like not falling in the water, and it took me like 3 items to get the reds too. Expecting to hit the thwomp. Ah. I was gonna hit Wario with a banana, but he just went ahead and hit himself. Also, yo, Kevin, thanks for gifting out the 3 subs. Right when I adjusted, I knew it wasn't gonna work. Dang. All right. Could be worse. God. Mm-hmm. Kind of tempted to go for the reds on the Rainbow Road still. Kind of want to. If I could do the CPU jump, that would be kind of a nicer option. That, like, if I could go for both, you know? If I, like, since I don't have a heavyweight, like, I would probably lose time, honestly. Like, I could maybe world record by, like, 10 seconds still, but... gonna be a better time eventually anyways, so I might as well go for the reds. I feel like Royal Raceway 3 out of 3 and Rainbow Road 3 out of 3 in the same run, that'd be cool. Oh my god, that, yeah. I saw that, I was like, yeah, there's no way I'm avoiding that. There was no hope. It's the lap 3 items, though. Kind of troll. Dang. Lost 5 seconds. Yeah. Alright, let's go for reds. No troll, please. At least give me the chance to try it. Reds, reds, reds. Oh my god, dude. Didn't get a star. Ah, no, dude. What the heck? I was worried about the chomp, too. Somehow I wasn't even close to that, though. Can I get this? Do I get a green, like, immediately? Oh my god, I am gonna get this still. Oh man, maybe. I don't. This is super close, right? I'm not. No way. Go, go, go! Go! Barely. Barely. Crazy. Oh, man. That was a pretty sketchy final green throw with the chomp on its way. Oh man. Interesting finish. I feel like I missed that last red by like a lot though. I'll have to watch that back. I was worried about the chomp, but I might have just thrown the red poorly, but yeah, I like totally whiffed it. Well, 3 out of 3, Royal Raceway, dude. That's, I guess I'm doing reds on Royal Raceway every run now. I don't. Right? Like, how am I gonna compete with that? I saved 40 seconds on Royal Raceway. Nice. Alright. I'm just gonna let the credits roll. Enjoy the credits.
See you next time.